Hi guys, welcome back again to my channel. How are we all doing? Nigerian Afrobeat Superstar Davido is seen in Ghana recently having the fun of his life. Like, one thing I like about Davido is that he knows how to have fun. But one thing is that there is nothing you do that people won't have their own opinion. Fine, it's okay to have your own opinion, but sometimes you just have to check your opinion, right? If your opinion is right or if your opinion is needed. So I saw a video of Davido in Ghana and I saw these comments on it that I want to desperately address. I want us to see some of those videos, then we'll come back and talk about it.
GHI for the fucking business. We shut down the fucking city tonight. What's up, man?
Miss you.
Somebody say that to Beiji.
GHI for the fucking business. We shut down the fucking city tonight. What's up, man?
Miss you.
It's going.
Oh.
Hey, man, look.
So my favorite
dish.
My favorite Ghanaian dish.
Mm-hmm.
Ghanaian food.
Yep.
No.
I'm good.
Hey, cool, man. I got.
So you see this clip, the last clip where Davido was eating fufu. Under the comment section, I saw a lot of comments like, you are just not eating the fufu, that you're just using it to make video. Stop disrespecting our food. You don't like the fufu and all that. Someone went to the essence of saying, Davido they chop, you know they smile, mean say, make I just they commot here. You can see Davido no like the fufu, for in mind, go say, which kind of yeye food be this? And a lot of other comments like that. Like, most of the times I feel like, why is it that people just cannot keep to themselves at this point? Like, if you watch a video and you don't like it, you can scroll and go to another person's video that you like. You watched him eat the food and you're saying he's just taking picture. You watched him eat the food and you're saying he's not smiling while eating the food. You watched him eat the food and you're saying that he's saying in his mind, which kind of your food be this? How do you even know what is going on in his mind? This guy have a lot of things to do in Ghana, why he's in Ghana. So why do you say that kind of thing? And how do you know what on earth is going on in his mind? Some of those comments are Ghanaians and some of those comments are Nigerians, I will tell you. Most of us should just try as much as possible to be respecting ourselves and stop starting all this internet war that we are trying to start. Yeah. Okay, last week was Jarvis, now it's Davido. Next week is going to be someone else because we will always visit Ghana. Nigerians, we know Nigerians, we like to travel, so we'll always visit Ghana. Let's keep our comments to ourselves most of the time. So, did Davido eat the food or not? Let's see this clip too.
Gotta record, I'm gonna record everything. Wait till me that.
So, some fufu?
Uh-huh.
Ghana fufu.
Ghana fufu.
Some lights, you see?
Uh-huh.
And some lights. Can't
shit. The king shit. You go enjoy it. Nana Ghana meal, na. Best one. You get crabs and everything.
Fine. Make us see what's in this.
You go believe now. Nah. Trust me, you go believe. Omo, you go believe now. Nah.
So for the people that are saying that he did not eat the food, you can see that he actually tested it. He ate the food. Guys, he ate the food. Remember what he said in the video? Let's see what the hype is for. So I assume that this is his first time of trying it. So which facial expression are you even expecting? Someone said he was not smiling. So which facial expression are you actually expecting from someone who is trying a food for the first time? Like, I don't know what this is for, but we guys just need to be careful and stop all this online dragging. Thank you so much for watching today's video. Let me know your thoughts in the comment section. Please do well to subscribe if you're new here, and don't forget to turn your post notification on so you'll be the first one whenever I put out a new video. Thank you so much for your constant support on this channel. I love you guys, and I will definitely see you in my next one. Bye.